watching AMC again. In this lumpy casting couch I'm sleeping in, wondering why can't it be me on that 14-inch TV, acting out my wildest cinematic fantasies. In spite of all the jump cuts and edits, I try to steal every scene, and at the end I'd laugh while the credits roll by, up on the big screen, right off into the sunset with some woman I just met. If my life was a movie, if I only had a $20 bill, I would make everyone think I was Cecil B. DeMille, with my cheap wide-angle lens and a bunch of phony friends and a trophy wife who don't care how the story ends. In spite of all the jump cuts and edits, I try to steal every scene, and at the end I'd laugh while the credits roll by, up on the big screen, right off into the sunset with some woman I just met. If my life was a movie, I'd spend my days all by the pool catching a tan, instead of here just getting paler. And I'd save the studio a ton of overhead, 'cause I've already got a trailer. I've got a trailer for everything I need. Everyone would have to stand in line,
yeah, man,
and pay $7 just to watch me shine in the role I'm born to play, in my own endearing way, while the cue cards feed me lines I've always meant to say. In spite of all the jump cuts and edits, I try to steal every scene, and at the end I'd laugh while the credits roll by, get up on the big screen, right off into the sunset.